Maybe you want to comment a little bit what's going on. So we load the bowl with the minced chicken.
So for the video?
Yes.
Okay. So at first, we have to put the meat into the bowl, then we add the ice. Yeah.
Can you just some of the oil?
Yeah. Okay, come here.
Then we have nitrate pickling salt,
nitrate
phosphate, and stabilizer. Stabilizer is dextrose plus
color stabilizer, right?
Yeah, color stabilizer. Yeah. So that we will put together.
Yeah. Phosphate.
Yeah.
So it can be really a halal sausage, right?
This is halal sausage. Yeah. I have customers in Germany, they go in like this.
Yeah.
More halal.
Okay. And the texture is similar to Frankfurt and Wiener?
Yeah.
Okay. And now we have here how many percent of chicken meat?
This is 13 kilograms to 20
is about 70% meat. 70% meat, okay.
Normally, if you use this pork, then you will use fat from pork. Yeah.
Yeah.
But fat from chicken is difficult.
Oh, okay.
It's only from the skin. You would have to prepare skin emulsion.
Uh huh.
Yeah, but it's possible, but it's much more cheaper to use oil.
Okay.
So it's easier.
But will the chicken skin emulsion will give you a better texture? No.
If you have chicken skin, it's okay. Otherwise,
oil is okay also. Yeah.
So we check temperature.
Now the mix already finished.
Think so.
It's cold.
Anything. Would be better more colder, but then anyway.
Oh, it's still going down, yeah?
Yeah, it's no problem. It's okay. Minus, minus one. So I think we have to pass.
Yeah.
So minus one degree.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And here we have in the micro cut. In the micro cut we have a cutting ring. Inside the cutting ring is 0.35 mm. And the cutting head is 19 teeth, right?
Right. So it's good, especially for chicken. Yeah. You can go.
So you probably
one or two steps.
You hold on.
Smaller ring. If you have chicken.
Yes, this container.
You have pork. You have to use chicken nuts.
We can use the plastic bag container or what? Or we can.
Big
we can use the same board.
Same board.
Yeah, yeah.
So the point now?
It's fluid change is nice.
Okay.
It's still zero.
That's good.
Minus, still minus.
Fantastic.
Yeah, the temperature probe is a little bit slow acting. So maybe it was before it was already minus six.
Probably. Give it second
time
to the machine. The emulsion is still stable. Yeah.
Everything is fine.
One more. This is very new.
for the start.
The third part
5.5
degrees, and we have it already. This is the third part.
Third part, actually.
Yeah. The fourth one. Is it the fourth one?
Two. Third part.
So here are some bigger particles inside, looking a little bit darker. Here also there's one bigger part.
This is the second pass,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, second pass, and that's the last pass. The dark pieces are from the spices, but not from the meat. So this is very smooth right now. You can test by hand the first one and the last one. You will see the difference. You can feel by hand the difference.
Very nice professional.
Yeah.